Well, fire has destroyed a family's dream of turning an historic old home into a haven for elderly women. Marissa Vecchio bought the homestead for $2 million to honour her mother, who died of ovarian cancer late last year.
The East Brisbane home was mid-renovation. Its devastated owners were restoring it to its former glory. It had once been used as a hospice for women and was to become that again. But that dream is now in ashes.
Had a good hold in the roof space and was very hard to extinguish.
Police are interviewing a man over the fire.
The fire will be treated suspicious until we can prove otherwise.
Owner Marissa Vecchio is heartbroken.
To be robbed by someone's callousness and uncaring nature is just, it's robbed an entire city.
She bought Hanworth House for $2 million in memory of her mother, Romana, who died of ovarian cancer.
My mother's past is in there and my family's history was in that house.
Her mother was an artist, paintings now lost, a grand piano, family heirlooms destroyed.
And in fact, most of the rooms that have been decimated were just finished yesterday.
Marissa believes her mother is looking on, living on in spirit.
I used to feel it when I came in, 4:30 in the mornings, I would feel her there, and I never felt her anywhere else. I knew she was here.
The home is heritage listed, a great loss to the city.
To see it suffer fire damage in the way that it has is very, very sad.
The family hopes the community now rallies around them. They want to hear from anyone whose loved ones once lived here.
I hope people care enough to kind of come forward and look me up and find me and share their story, because that might be the thing to keep us going over the next few months.
The grand old home was insured, but the payout won't cover the cost of rebuilding.